None of that. It's literally a game with a single enemy. And I was like, holy shit, like that's actually kind of impressive that I can play it for 10 hours and I'm still playing it. Oh, I'm back. I'm gone.
If at first you don't succeed, blow it up again.
I thought it was an interesting point about the game design. It's that if you make a game so difficult, stabbed by someone. Thanks.
You won't get rid of me, though.
I'm up here.
Rendezvous at my position.
Yo. I'm under attack.
Fade him out. Get baited, boys. Deanna was so far separated from us. Get in there, Moira! Guess it's better to live and have a chance to attack.
Oh, yeah.
died for support, and their nanode ball didn't stand point. We got lucky. Didn't you play deathmatch earlier to keep your muscles warm? When are you supposed to say warm versus relaxed? Oh, fuck, I don't know, Zach Kronos. So what you're asking is, like, I cannot give you all the evidence for it, but the argument you're talking about is rest versus rust. Just look it up in sports analysis and sports doctors and just... Holy fuck, people have argued that back and forth for decades. I don't know. The question is, I don't know. Or the answer is, I don't know. I had something good there, but I did not.
I am taking no attention.
Blow it up again.
Stall on point as much as I could. about time I fucking won one hog. That's what I'm saying. Jesus Christ. Or we can end on a win. Give me that shot collar. Play of the game. And that's how we took the last one.